Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. Staying on the attack.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Stretch him from one end of the ring to the other.
Oh, what force behind that kick. Oh, what a shot.
You see all WWE fighting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. He catches him with the X handle.
He's stumbling some now. He needs to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to take this fatal throwaway match.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
We practice. What's he got in mind here?
One can only imagine.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Watch it. Watch it.
Could be it. Will he tap out? Will he tap out? Where did this explosion of offense come from?
And he escapes the hole.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
This reversal.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Fights his way out.
Whoa, that counter. He's not too keen on sharing the ring with his opponent.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Back in the ring now.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
Great reversal.
And there's the reversal. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Lands hard.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Man, DDT'd right on his face. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
WWE fans watching this match. Around the world.
We want to say hi to them. All the countries. Even Manila.
Here's Mr. Rivers. That was not a country.
slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. He sees it. And this,
he's looking at it again.
Look out.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild
smash it.
And he powers out.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He's in full-on attack mode now. And he gets out of the way. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
A textbook reversal. Can he find the way?
This match has definitely tested his mettle, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
first match of the night comes to an end.